स्टैंडर्ड एट। मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 5.3 कंसेप्ट प्रोबेबिलिटी। फॉर्मूला पी ऑफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू फेवरेबल आउटकम अपॉन टोटल आउटकम। फेवरेबल आउटकम अपॉन टोटल आउटकम। फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट मी गिव यू, इफ यू आर टॉसिंग अ कॉइन फॉर टू टाइम, वट इज द रिजल्ट? इट विल बी हेड हेड, हेड टेल, टेल हेड and tail tail. Now if I say my probability of getting two tails, so what is the chance of tails? 1 out of this total 4 chance, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So my probability will be 1/4. Probability of getting two tails out of two coins toss, it will be 1/4. Total outcome 4 and favorable outcome 1. Understood what is the probability is? Understood what is the probability is?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, let's start with the sum. Question 1. List out the outcome you can see in the experiment. A. Spinning a wheel and B. Tossing two coins together. First, tossing a wheel. A, B, C, and D. Right? There are four letters you are finding. Four outcomes. Right? Four letters. A, B, C and D. So four outcomes. Now in second case, if you toss two coins together, so outcome will be HH, HT, TH, TT. This is just a bracket, right? This is a bracket. Outcome will be total 4 outcome. Total 4 possible outcome. Now, question number 2. When a die is thrown, list the outcome of an event of getting. When you throw a die, the total outcome will be one, two, three, four, five, and six. You have a die. You will get this six outcome. Now, first question in that is, it is a prime number. A prime number. What will be the prime number in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Prime number are 2, 3, and 5. Second, not a prime number. Not a prime number, that is 1, 4, and 6. Second, a number greater than 5. Number greater than 5. It will be only 6 number. Write down only 6. And a number not greater than 5. Not greater than 5. Not greater than 5. That is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Sum number 3. Find the probability of a pointer stopping on D in question 1A. Now, here is the question. A, D, C, and B. What is the probability of pointer pointing at D? So, total outcome A, B, C, and D. 5 outcome. Favorable outcome is D. That is 1. So P of A, favorable outcome upon total outcome is equals to 1 upon 5. This is first question A. Now the probability of getting an ace from a well-shuffled pack of 52 cards. Now understand, in a card game, this is called heart. This is called spade. In Gujarati, you call Kali, Lal. Then, this is diamond. There is Chakat. And lastly, this symbol is club. That is pulley. And for ekka, that will be called ace. For jack, J means jack, Q means queen, and K means king. Now you all know, we have 13 heart pages, 13 spade pages, 13 diamond pages, and 13 club. Total 52 pages. Now, we have 4 ace. So probability P of A, favorable outcome upon total outcome is equals to 4 ace upon 52. 4 ones are 4 thirteens are. If we reduce, answer final will be 1 upon 13. Final answer will be 1 upon 13. Next, probability of getting a red apple you are given a square. In that there is a green apple, red apple, red apple, red apple, green apple, red apple, green apple. Total outcome is 7, and green apple, that is your favorable outcome, is 3. So, probability of red apple, sorry, red apple is 4. So, P of A is equals to favorable outcome upon total outcome, that is 4 upon 7. That is 4 upon 7. Everyone getting clear? Everyone getting clear? Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
Absolutely. Okay. Now, question number 4. Question number 4. Number 1 to 10 are written on 10 separate slips. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 slips. And mixed well. One slip is taken from the box without looking into it. What is the probability? First, getting number 6. Probability of number 6. So, P of A, favorable outcome upon total outcome. Total we have 10 numbers and our favorable number is 6. So 1 upon 10 is the answer. Second question, getting number less than 6. Number less than 6. It is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 numbers. So P of B, now we'll denote another variable, P of B. Favorable outcome upon total outcome. That is 5 numbers upon 10. 5 twos are. Answer is 1 by 2. Answer is 1 by 2. Third, getting a number greater than 6. Number greater than 6 is 7, 8, 9, 10. So P of C, favorable outcome upon total outcome. We have total 4 numbers greater than 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So 4 upon 10. 2 2s are, 2 5s are, we reduce, final answer 2 upon 5. Final answer 2 upon 5. Fourth question. Fourth question. Getting one digit number. Getting one digit number. Understand? We have all one digit number except 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. P of D, favorable outcome upon total outcome 9 by 10. So we can write 0.9 also or 9 by 10 also. Everyone getting?
Yes, sir.
Sure, 100%. Question number 5. If you have a spinning wheel with 3 green sectors, one blue sector, one red sector, green, 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 blue, and red, right? What is the probability of getting a red green sector? See, total 5. Green sector 3, blue sector 1, red sector 1. Write down in this way. Now first question is probability of green sector P of A favorable outcome upon total outcome. Favorable green is 3 upon total is 5. Answer. What is the probability of getting non-blue sector? Probability of non-blue sector. Non-blue is green and red equals to green and red. So P of B
upon
total outcome. Favorable outcome is here green, green, green and red. 4 upon 5. 4, 5. Now see, find the probability of event given in question 2. Now again you should refer question number 2. What is question number 2? Question number 2 is total outcome 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. From that, first question A, probability of prime number. So it will be 2, 3 and 5. P of A is equals to favorable outcome upon total outcome. Favorable number 2, 3, 5, 3 upon total number 6. If we reduce, answer will be 1 by 2. Answer will be 1 by 2. B, not a prime number. It is 1, 4, 6. So P of B, favorable outcome upon total outcome. There is 1 by 2. Now, sum number 2. A number greater than 5. Number greater than 5. That is 1. P of C, favorable outcome upon total outcome. Greater than 5 is 1 by 6. A. A number not greater than 5. Number not greater than 5. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number greater than 5 is 6, one number. Number not greater than 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So P of D, favorable outcome upon total outcome. answer 5 by 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 by